to this bank to your window. This person was changing about $1,500 a week.
Sure, I know who you're talking about. He's in here every Monday.
Does he have an account?
No. He says that he owns a newsstand over on Columbus. An older man. I've seen him for a few weeks now.
Could you identify him from a photo?
Sure.
Detective Bob, you got any smokes?
I'm all out, Jimmy. Maybe next time.
Excuse us, fellas.
Bob, watch that over here, please. Putting you under arrest.
Just relax your arms.
14. Mr. Mark, congratulations. You got the win. Thanks, everybody.